London on a cold winter's evening before Christmas, and we're here for an awards dinner at the St. Pancras Renaissance Hotel, an over-the-top Victorian folly which has just reopened its doors for the first time since the 1930s. Tens of millions have been spent on a 21st century makeover, although it's still a far cry from the ultra-futuristic Eurostar terminal next door. Across town, Big Ben has just chimed midnight. The great and the good will soon be hailing black cabs to take them and their new trophies home. The two of the judges have further to go, and we intend to get there the old-fashioned way. Time then to set course for Geneva, 1,000 kilometers away, across the English Channel. There's no point in hanging around.
So good, doing 100 Ks, 3/4 of a tank of fuel, oil pressure's good, water temperature's running cool. Can't really tell because the needle's flickering so much, but we assume that the battery's charging.